Through partnership between Mahindra and Simba Corporation, we are currently assembling the the pickups, Scorpio, two models, that is double cab and single cab, six speed gearbox, manual transmission. So currently we are just dealing with two models. Because Mahindra is based on chassis and the box, you first assemble the different components of the chassis, like the suspensions, the wheel, and the wiring system. Then prepare the cabin, where you do the cabin trim, again, seats, dashboards, other components of the cabin, and then the train. Then later on, you join or you marry the chassis and the cabin and tray together. Then you do the final assembly, fitting, and also diagnosis. Then you take it to the end of the line testing. Before assembly of any vehicle, we have to understand and comply with the source manufacturer's quality requirement. And coupled with the fact that AVA is IATF certified and ISO 9001 certified, which are QMS, that guides us in each and every stage. And we are able to achieve the quality that has been set by the source manufacturer. Internally, we've also set some six stages of quality that involves each and every person in the line, together with the end of the line quality inspectors who are trained by the source manufacturers. So the purpose is to ensure that the product that we get out of the line meets and even exceeds the customer specifications. I think by now you have already realized that because of the technology advancement, most of the car systems have been changed from mechanical to electronics. So because of that, there is advancement in technology. And to counter that, we have set up in our training system a setup where the trainee is able to interact with the different ECU conversions, different setup and electronics models that gives him prior knowledge before being subjected to the assembly line to do the actual assembly. So in our training facility, we've incorporated all this technology. For instance, how to deal with the engine ECUs, how to deal with the cabin-related ECUs, and other modified and advanced electronics.